guys, welcome to today's video. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful week so far. I did not get to see you on Monday. I missed you guys. We were actually just getting back from New York City. We went to IMATS over the weekend and took the boys with us. It was so much fun, you guys. Brian and I are actually from Pennsylvania and New Jersey, so we grew up going to New York City. I love the city, so it was so fun bringing the boys. We did so many sightseeing. We ate so much good food. There's just nothing like the northern food. I am telling you guys, being down south here for all these years, the food is so good. Like, we literally just rolled out of every restaurant. We ate so much. But we are back, and now I'm actually sick. It literally took me everything I had to shower and put makeup on today. So I figured I would kind of just do like an easy video today. I'm doing a fashion haul. I've been picking up some really cute things for the spring and summer. I kind of like went through my closet, got rid of a lot of things that I knew I wasn't gonna wear and just donated them. So then it leaves me room for plenty of new things. So I've definitely found some really cute things that I wanted to share with you guys. So I figured I would do that with you guys today. So if you want to stick around and see some fashion things mostly from Nordstrom and Target, then just keep on watching. Okay guys, so let's start off with some of the Target finds, because seriously, like, Target has some really cute things right now. Most of the stuff I actually found online. I was searching for another one of these dresses that I'm going to show you guys because my local Target didn't have like any of the other colors that I wanted. So then I found the dress I wanted and then found a few other things that I really liked at the same time. So everything is going to be linked in the description box in case you were interested in any of this. But this is the first dress. Again, this is so cute. If you follow me on Instagram, you saw me post a picture of this. It's a like midi style ribbed tank dress. This is the kind of dress I just live in like the spring and summer. You could just throw this on with flip flops or even like dress it up a little bit. So many things you can do. So I got it in black, and then I went back, and this is the one I couldn't find my size in my local Target. So I ordered it online. It's like a gray, like really kind of like, see how this, it's got like stripes on it, but it's like really like fine stripes. So it's the same exact dress. I just got it in the gray style as well, because like I said, I will live in these. I absolutely love these. Like, Target is getting some really cute stuff. Their dresses, like, I always seem to find really cute dresses there for like their spring and summer like fashion stuff. Like, these dresses you will want because they are comfy. They are not like gonna be hot and like restraining in the summer. Like, I love these. So then I picked up a couple tanks that I found at Target. They're like casual but like really cute. This is the first one. Like, how stinking cute is this tank? It's kind of like a black flowy tank, really soft, but look at the details of it. It's like cinched at the shoulders, and then it has this piece that goes across the V-neck. This tank is just gonna be so cute with a pair of like jean shorts and like Havaiana flip-flops. Like, I live in like soft, cozy tanks like this, and the details of this is just so fun. So love that. And then this is another tank from Target. This is kind of a just like really super casual tank. It's got a seam going up at the back like that. It's kind of like a razorback type of tank. But again, just a really soft tank. You can throw it on with a pair of jean shorts, or this is a kind of tank you can throw on with like sweats. Just very, very comfy. Comfort is my thing, you guys. I live in stuff like this, and I love Target tanks, and this is a style that I don't have. Like, this is just more of like, it's not like a super fitted one. It's more loose. You can kind of like tuck in the front and let the back hang out. Really cute. Okay, guys, how cute and fun is this shirt? It's got tie straps on the shoulders, and then it's got open shoulders, and then the sleeves go down to this like flowy short sleeves. But the colors are so cute and so pretty for the summer and spring, and then it's just flowy. And this is one that I really like because, again, you can wear it with jeans or jean shorts, but you can obviously dress this up and wear it, you know, to dinner or something like that too. So I really like it. Really pretty colors, and gonna be great for the spring and summer. Okay, then moving on to some Nordstrom things. I picked this shirt up, and I'm so in love with this shirt, you guys. It is so cute. It's kind of like a blousey shirt, but then the details on the top straps are so cute. It's like the double straps. And then again, it's just kind of like a tank style blouse. But I love shirts like this to kind of dress up and wear to like dinner or something, or just to kind of dress up a pair of jeans. Like, this will look so good with white jeans. So I just completely fell in love with this top. The print I love, the straps I love, like everything about this is just so cute. Here's another tank that I found at Nordstrom. They had all different colors. It's again a ribbed tank, and again, it's a little bit more of a flowy style, but I live in these type of tanks with jean shorts over the summer and flip-flops. Like, this is such a great daily tank, and they had a bunch of different colors, and it is so, so soft. So I just love this. I love this blue color with blue jeans. So great, easy, everyday tank. All right, this dress, you guys, I completely fell in love with. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. This is by the brand Topshop. Again, I found it at Nordstrom. It's a tank style dress. It has the stripes, black and white stripes. It's a longer length, like to the knee type of dress. And this one has a tie around the waist, which is super cute, such a cute detail. This again is such a good dress that you can kind of dress up or wear more casual. And I, like I said, honestly live in these type of dresses. There's so much you can do with these. And this one again is really soft and really comfortable. So just another really great option for a dress that you can just wear, you know, easily every day, and you're just gonna be cool and comfy. This dress, you guys, can you tell I live in dresses in like the spring and summer? I am always looking for really cute dresses, something that I can throw on, be cool, and not like super hot and have like a lot of things on me. I just like flowy dresses that just, you know, keep me cool. So I live in Atlanta, you guys. It is so hot here in the summer. So I found this dress. I love the color of it. This is like one of my favorite colors. It's like that army green color. Now this one looks kind of crazy when I'm holding it up, but when I have it on, this like cinches around your waist, and then it has a really cute bottom, has pockets, and it's kind of like a U-shaped, kind of like t-shirt shaped bottom. This is by the brand Sundry, and I just love this one. I will get a ton of use out of it. This again, you can dress up. You can wear these with like Converse sneakers too. This is the perfect style dress. Throw on a pair of your Converse sneakers and you just look so cute and so comfortable, you guys. Again, I am all about being comfortable and like keeping cool over the summer, so I love this. All right, if you wanna feel like you are wearing your pajamas out in public, then you need to get this. This is the softest romper ever. It looks like this. It's like a gray tank style romper. It has a cinched tie around the waist, and then it's a pair of shorts. It also has like the pocket details on the side. This feels like you are wearing your pajamas. It is so soft. I absolutely love this. Again, you could easily wear this with flip-flops, with sneakers. You can wear this out. It's so versatile and so cute and comfortable. I love this. Love this style for the summer. I just love easy things to throw on. How many times am I gonna say that? I don't know, my head is stuffy, but it is definitely the truth, and that is just my style. This is by the brand Stem, and if you are familiar with Stem, they always have the softest thing. So I love this. Okay, so this is just like your perfect everyday layering t-shirt, wear alone t-shirt. It's by the brand BP. And if you guys followed me in the winter, I showed you some long sleeve t-shirts that I got from BP, and I just layered them and lived in them in the winter. This is like the same type of thing. And again, this is the softest t-shirt. It's just a V-neck tee. It's, how much was this? It was $2 for $28 only. I got the white and the black. Again, these are just so perfect for layering or just throwing on with a pair of jean shorts and you just look casual. And I live in t-shirts, so I love t-shirts. This one's amazing. It is really, really soft. And the white is not like super see-through or anything. I just always wear like a nude bra under my white tees anyway, but this is not one that's like crazy see-through. So I love this, super cheap, and you can just like live in these. Okay, this I actually got to go up to New York with me, and I'm glad I actually didn't bring it, because I was gonna wear this just like, I was like, oh, I'll just throw on a little sweater, a little light sweater, and I'll be fine up in New York. No, like people were wearing like parka jackets, like it was so cold. So I ended up not bringing this, and I'm glad, because I would have been freezing my butt off. But it is so cute. It's a hooded, really lightweight sweater, and it's got pockets. It's a longer length, and it kind of drapes down the side. It's shorter in the back and then drapes down the side. And I love it. It's like a gray color and it's really soft. I really love stuff like this because it's something that you can throw on like over a tank with some jeans, you know, when it's warming up, but it still gets a little bit cool like at night or during the day. This is like the perfect everyday look, and I love it because I love the hoodie. I love how it's like super lightweight. It's still just like casual, but you look really nice. I love this. All right, guys, this t-shirt is so fun. I love LNA. It's like one of my favorite t-shirt brands. They always have like funky, cute t-shirts. This one is a new one that they just came out with, and if you can see it, it has like a crisscross detail around the neckline. Just a super casual, comfy tee, but that crisscrossy detail just gives it a fun little extra look compared to just a basic tee. So I love this. I think black was the only color that came in this, but super fun. Oh, and I almost forgot, guys, last but not least, is the shirt that I'm wearing. It's actually from Target, you guys, and it's so adorable and so fun. It actually has really cute straps. Like, look at these double straps. It has a zipper going down the front, and then also has a really cute peplum bottom. But like, how fun is this top? Like, Target, you are getting good. Like, this is so cute. Okay, guys, that is it. Those are my recent fashion finds. I hope you all enjoyed. So sorry if I do not seem like myself today. My head is like a fog. My head is stuffy. Thank God I can edit this video and just edit out all the coughing fits that I had during this video. Like, I literally probably look like a crazy mess right now. But I really wanted to get this video up for you guys because with fashion-y type things, I know they can go out of stock. So if you wanted anything, I wanted to make sure that it was still available. So thank you all so much for hanging in there with me today. Please give this video a thumbs up and let me know if you want me to film the IMATS and like New York City haul. I can put that up on Friday if you guys want, if it's not too many hauls back to back. So let me know about that and I will see you guys on Friday. Bye.